Hello, today I'm going to show you how to calibrate the print surface for your DittoPro 3D printer. To start things off, rotate the control dial and select the wizard option. Then select the bed leveling wizard. Follow the instructions on the menu and make sure that the print surface is clean and nothing is obstructing the nozzle. Once you start the wizard, the carriage will automatically home towards the front left corner and the hot end will begin to preheat. Take caution to not touch the hot end during the calibration process. When leveling the print surface, rotating the thumb screw clockwise will raise the print surface, whereas counterclockwise will be to lower it. The goal here is to get a hairline distance between the print surface and the tip of the nozzle. In this case, we would like to raise the print surface. Once you have leveled the print surface at the front, proceed to the next step. Repeat the same process for the remaining two corners at the back of the print surface. After you have leveled all three corners, the extruder will move to the middle to confirm the calibrations. Now your print surface is leveled and you're ready to print. This is an example of a perfectly leveled print surface. You should see the individual lines, but they do not overlap one another, resulting in the smooth surface you see right now. While this is an example of a print surface that is too close to the hot end nozzle, you can see that the filament is very squished and the surface is very uneven. This is not what you want. Last of all, this is an example of a print surface too far from the hot end nozzle. You can see that the extruded filament is not sticking and peeling off the print surface. This may cause the filament to catch onto the nozzle. If you see this, use the LCD controller to stop the print and recalibrate your print surface. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.